It was all hugs and kisses tonight at the Lebanon Readiness Center. 20 soldiers with the 528th Finance Management Detachment returned home after spending a year in Iraq.
We provided check cashing and also disbursements to soldiers, so that way they had cash to pay for the amenities such as hygiene products and food.
Since September 11th, the soldiers of the 28th Finance Company are the most deployed in the Pennsylvania Army National Guard, and one of them left behind his wife and newborn baby.
News8's Carrie Babick was there for his emotional homecoming.
They were excited to see Daddy. We've been practicing to say Dada.
From the look on Michelle Cook's face, she couldn't be more proud of her son, Brody.
He just turned 5 months old, and you say, hi, honey.
She's used to what Brody likes, lots of hugs, and what he doesn't like. Don't play peekaboo with him just yet. It's the kinds of things she's grown to love about Brody, on her own.
It was kind of hard being alone, but I knew he'd be coming home, so it wasn't too bad.
Michelle's husband, Staff Sergeant Paul Cook, has been gone for a year. He was home for a couple days for the birth of their son and headed right back to Iraq.
It's so exciting. I mean, I just can't wait for him to see him and see, you know, his reaction and Paul's reaction.
Michelle has been counting down the days of Paul's arrival by keeping herself busy with Brody and as an effort a police officer. But the time has come.
Hey!
And now Brody is finally in the arms of his hero.
It's hard to explain right now. A lot of emotion. I've been away a lot, and this is the first time I felt like this before.
A lot of first times for this family that is just thankful to be together again.
It's so exciting to have him home, to have him here with Brody, to watch everything, you know, he's growing into a little man, you know, now he gets to see everything firsthand.